Second month. 13 months with this green beanhole of a person. Thanks for all the laughs. Wubby, any advice for someone who hates their job and wants to leave? Holy shit, 5 months of your labor till we have a kebab baby Wubby. Give me some sugar. Don't forget to bring a towel.
This office is as diverse as it gets. We never say the N-word, even if it's really funny in the moment. We consider that a terms of service violation, and you get banned immediately.
Really?
Yes, that's right. Except for me.
But what if you're just singing along to your favorite hip-hop song?
It depends if you're a girl.
Ah, yes, of course. Okay. Would it be possible to perhaps become incorporated into the culture of live streaming?
We could give you a bounty paper towel emote. It'll mean...
Smoke weed every day.
You're at a hotel coming in late from a night drinking. You got $2 for the hotel vending machine. What are you getting? Cute? Thanks, smile. Am I an old frog now? Holy beard. Hi, Dad. I got into that hot leaf. I am terribly high. Crunkus. Almost to a year, can I get a kiss? 29 months on 420? Is this a sign to toke up? 4 months, motherfucker. Love you, Papa Wubs. Where's the 6 month Discord? We.
every day and every night
we'll be together with the roof right over.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome!
Oh, am I mic on? Hello?
You know, we had a group meeting and we agreed, just don't do a voice. So here we are!
Is this love, is this love, is this love, is this love that I'm feeling?
I'm not. First off, we agreed that if there's anyone to cancel here, it's Amazon for selling this. And if you go right now to the Amazon listing, the models who wear this, all white. So if anything, cancel Bezos, get it trending, okay? Hello everyone, welcome. Wait, Booty, can you do me a huge favor? I think there's another pair of headphones at the other setup. Can you grab that? It's in the kitchen. Do the voice. There's no voice to do. We're having fun. There's no voice to do. I'm not doing a voice. There's no voice. Happy 420! There's no voice. I'm not making fun of a culture here. We're celebrating 420. We're celebrating weed. We're living our best life, guys. Are you high? Not yet. But we're gonna get high.
Did you finish Adventure Time?
I have not finished Adventure Time. We started Archer instead, which is funnier, to be fair. Hate-filled you! Thank you for the fun. I will say... Oh, no, she's not having a little wub cub. I will say, I hit up Kenroy before this to try to get the black approval. He did not reply. And I even DM'd him. I'm sure he's going to get to him soon. But I DM'd him after I said, it's too late, Kenroy. It's already done. So hopefully Kenroy gives us the post-approval. Listen, it's easier to ask for forgiveness. Mr. Mustache with 84 subs? What? I'm so fucking high. We'll be there too. So, yes, Booty? Oh, we got, Booty's got a lot of goodies in his hands. Okay, here we go. We got Sennheisers for Alluux. Okay.
And then just keep this charging. Those two are ready.
Got it. Keep this charging. Got it. You got it, boss. All right, boys. Thank you, Booty. So originally, I'm going to stop playing copyrighted music because I know Peanut and Carl's going to kill me. Originally, Leal Tattoos! We saw her the other day in Vegas. I can't hear well because my dreads are in the way. Thank you for the five. I wasn't going to do High Life You Lose anytime soon because there weren't enough videos to catch up with it. However, I'm not going to miss an opportunity to do High Life You Lose on 420 with chat who's probably mostly high. I'm not gonna give up that opportunity. Skizmonk, thank you for the five, brother. I can't miss it. So that's today, and we're gonna run out of videos. So here is the other interesting part today. Today's a two-parter High Life You Lose, once in a lifetime. At Feast Stand the Glorious. Thank you for the 15, bro. Appreciate it. And Proctor with a 5. Look at all the races coming out. Thank you, guys. Because we don't have enough videos, in my opinion, to make a full Laugh You Lose, about 3/4 of the amount of videos I normally use for Laugh You Lose are out. So to fill that last little quarter, if you're a member of the 6-month Discord, please join in the Discord. If you think you, please take that off. No. If you're a member of the 6-month Discord and you think you can make us laugh, we will be doing that after the videos, okay? So feel free to join. If you think you can make us laugh, go for it. I don't get it, right? Anyway, I'm not going to get into it with random nonsense coming in. Listen, if anything you see on your screen right now offends you, there's about 10,000 other streamers who will bend the knee to anything you want them to do. Okay? Thank you. Roll ring! Thank you for the 5! Who just won a... I didn't ask for you to come in yet. Discord DMs? Okay. Okay. All right, hold on. Let me pull this. I think you look pretty neat. Personally, I think this garb is gorgeous. I think that this pattern is absolutely beautiful, and I'm not wearing it to make a mockery of the people who wear it traditionally or seriously. But if you guys want to take it that way, then didn't ask. Don't care. Plus, you're probably white. Perry Boo! Thank you for the five! Where's Coolwubby at? You're looking at him. It's okay, Bruno. All right, I am going to say something right now that might offend you. Here it comes. Icarus Sawyer, thank you for the five. What is this clip? Why do you keep spamming this clip? I'm going to click this, and if this is irrelevant, Arasaka, I'm banning you.
Chat, listen. Shut up. Can Alluux bring Wubby? He would be invisible with a green screen suit. No, Alluux can't bring Wubby. No boys allowed. God. How many times do I have to tell you guys that? No boys allowed.
You know, I want to get mad. I want to get mad, but I can't because it's a girls' trip for girls. I was going to say, like, we got to do a boys' thing that's just for boys. And they already have that. It's called Twitch and YouTube and America and the world. So let them have girls' time, okay, retards? All right? Let them have that. Quit fucking asking for me to show up. God bless these women. And shouts out to Cutie for giving Alluux the opportunity. She's, you know, funny or more talented than, like, every woman on planet Earth. So when, you know, Eric Andre shaking the bars, let me in. Anyway, base Wubby. What can I say, boys? What can I say? 27 months, this gift is high. But tonight's a boys' night. Boys' night, but ladies can come. Ladies can come. Boys' night, but ladies can come. You guys can watch through, like, from a woman's section. Hi. Is that fair? My beautiful wife, Alluux. Whatever. Bad dong. Was that 20? 50! Jesus! Alluux, I will look at my... What Marley gifted 5? All right, Alluux, I'll check my DMs right now. Hold on.
Can I get a kiss?
Okay, we got... Hold on, boys. We got... Now, this was not asked for. I want to be very clear. Did not ask. So all my haters did not ask. However... This was just sent in.
26 months.
Hey, as long as he doesn't do a Caribbean accent, we're good. I don't remember even remotely trying to do a Caribbean accent. The only Caribbean I know is the flavor at Buffalo Wild Wings. Okay, I don't know nothing about no accent. I'm not a caricature. I'm here to celebrate 420 with the boys, all right? Everybody fucking breathe. Shouts out to Highest... Dwayne, I don't know how to say your name. Thank you, brother. Or dude. I say brother all the time, but it feels different. Hey. All right.
Dear God, help me.
Dude, that video that Jangles donated, I had no clue Charlie said this. It's like, okay, hold on. Just watch. If you missed the intro stream, look at this. Look at this.
Friends, they turn their brain off and just go fucking wacky. They get insano style. So, like, they'll just run in there, like, grab, like, 5 things and then just, like, shuffle out the door and that's the extent of it. And then they get caught 5 minutes later. And today I saw a robbery that I think is probably one of the worst ones ever recorded. It is just, I feel bad for the guy. Like, watching him rob it is agonizing because it's so incredibly slow. This dude robbed a Little Caesars in, like, -5 times speed. I felt like I was watching...
Who robs a Little Caesars, by the way? What do you think? How, like, I guess it is a testament to how not down bad I am, but, like, you'd really commit that much of a crime for, like, $28.32? Really? I think you'd get more value walking into the Little Caesars and grabbing all the hot and readies and running. If you get breadsticks with it, that's a value robbery. How much are you going to get out of a fucking cash register at Little Caesars, dude? I would think you'd get more out of robbing the dude in line or the dude at the counter than the actual cash register.
Replay while watching this man try and rob the cash register. They filmed him for over 1 minute and 30 seconds. He just sat there trying to rob them.
It's like he works there, dude.
At first glance, I thought this was PaymoneyWubby robbing the place, and
what
I thought to myself,
fuck?
God damn, he is really doing everything he can to get to the bottom of his turd kebab mystery. But then I realized
fuck?
That this is just like a generic
dude, what a drive-by, dude. It's so funny though. I'll admit, just seeing this pop up, cause like you watch this shit like this, right? It's on your other monitor. You don't expect your fucking name to be called out.
Default character in GTA Online. This was just like a preset.
It looks like cool. I mean, I'm pretty sure this guy. Okay, maybe I was wrong. I thought this guy wasn't white, but I actually
He's
can't tell
loose,
now.
Like,
he does look really cool though with his glasses and headgear. Nuka Wubby. All right. So thank you, Jangles, for putting that on my radar. I didn't see that. Carlos the Gardener Allergy. Okay. That's funny. Okay, I get that. There's vilified. I keep peeking. Why am I peeking so much? How do I put a limiter on my mic? We're pausing the stream until I can fix this. How do I do this, chat? I don't want to peek anymore. I don't want to peek anymore. I'm sick of it. How do I put a noise gate? How do I do it? Okay. Settings. Okay. Bad dog with 100. Booty, get it. Booty, come here. Booty, come in here. We're doing this right now. Could you mind if Booty came in and he was in this too, and we didn't even plan for him to be on stream? Booty or bad dog with 100. Thank you, bro. Appreciate you. Do we want to try to call the Twitter thread that's gonna be trying to accuse me of something? Yes. Yeah. Limit me. Come here.
Right click OBS.
Right click, mic.
Where the sound?
This one?
Yeah, right click.
Okay.
Filters.
Okay.
Add.
Okay.
Limiter.
Have you noticed the lack of any filter on
there? There's so many filters.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Limiter. Okay. And should I name it limiter?
Yeah.
That's good. Okay. Yeah.
And then threshold.
What do we think?
Set it to like -5, and that should stop it from going like peaking.
Right. Okay. Ah! Oh, whoa.
The limit does not exist.
Ah! Oh, I did peak when I did that. Mm. Is that because I did that? Should I not
Maybe
do
we can lower the limiter.
Okay.
Maybe we can lower the limiter to like, let's put it like.
See how everyone's saying Al? Uh-huh. So.
Well, ours is better than peaking screech, right?
Okay, hold on. So.
Lower it to like -10. 8 or, yeah, like.
The 8? Okay, okay.
Let's try 8.
Ah! Whoa. Ah! Maybe a little higher?
Maybe a little more.
Okay. Hey, you know I've been streaming for maybe over 4 years now.
Do you have the compressor on too?
What's that?
So the yellow knob.
Yellow knob. Okay.
Yellow knob.
This one?
Just give it a little more. Give it. What's it at?
Clockwise or counterclockwise?
Clockwise.
Okay.
Where's it at right now?
It's dead like vertical.
Let's put it to like 1:15, 2 p.m.
Okay.
Maybe there.
2 p.m. Okay. Ah! It's a little, well, you know, it's better.
We'll fix it later.
We'll fiddle with it later. People are saying I have tinnitus now, dude. What? Shut up. Stop yelling. I don't know. I'm sorry, guys. I apologize. You should smoke out of your donut pipe. We don't. I'm not gonna smoke any leaf here tonight, brother. In fact, we have. I have a new, fresh, Dickie Stiffia. Bet you get some stizzy, huh? I got a new stizzy here. This is literally pack fresh stizzy. I really just threw up in my mouth. I had Canes last night as my cheat day, and I went all out. I was licking, I don't want to say, I was licking the fucking cardboard it came in. I was breathing heavy. And don't worry, I went to the gym last night. I went the night before. Two nights ago, I went to the gym for like an hour and a half, nearly 2 hours. I don't even know why. It was ab day. It was core day. What did I even do for that long? Did cardio 2 times. Waste of time. But I was like, I really want to not be fat. God, I really want to lose weight. Normally, I try to get out right around the hour mark. I'll be honest with you. usually ends up right around the 50-minute mark is usually when I'm done with my workout. Go to view. All right, we'll figure out more of the mic nuances later. We'll get into the nitty-gritty. I have a call to action, though. This is a personal call to action. And it doesn't matter for content, and it doesn't mean it. Can I tell you a story real quick before this call to action? Can I, Alex, I am, by the way, Alex, if you're wondering, I am buying time. The life laugh you lose is like an hour and a half at most of content. So, my dad, who is Middle Eastern, by the way, and it's funny because I get the best of both worlds, right? I get to hear Middle Eastern tales and things that like you wouldn't hear just growing up to a normal white family. So I get that side of things. But then because I'm very white and pale looking and I just am a complete white dude, I also get shit on for having any sort of opinion at all that's Middle Eastern related. So I get the best of both worlds. It's actually really cool. So anyway, I went to my dad's house to pick up some board games that I had left there. ASAP got arrested. Oh my God, I don't think I care at all. And my dad's telling me, my dad's dating. My dad's in the dating game now. And he told me I could share this story. Actually, he didn't, but I'm gonna share it anyway. He told me I could share a different story that I'm probably not even gonna share. But basically, my dad's dating another Middle Eastern woman. I'm not gonna say what country they're both from, but they're two Middle Eastern people who came to the United States. Okay, she came more recently. She bailed out the Middle East 20-ish years ago. My dad bailed out the Middle East 40-ish years ago. Okay, so my dad grew up here since a teenager. And this lady came here in her, like, 40s. And she brought her kids from the Middle East with her. They're all grown up now. They're all in their 30s and 40s. My dad and this woman, they're in their, like, 50s and 60s dating, just to give you some context. Because you'll hear kids when I refer to people, but they're not children. They're adults now. These are old people. And by the way, I had this weird moment where my dad was telling me about her kids. And he's like, yeah, her kid is 40. And I'm like, ugh, that's so old. And then I'm like, I'm almost 30! Anyway, the point is, my dad was saying that he's gone on a few dates with a few Middle Eastern women. And this one that he's on a date with is divorced. She had kids. She's divorced. And because of their cultural differences, my father is having to be very slick and hidden around the fact that she's dating because she would be shamed and shit on for dating after a failed marriage. Let me tell you, and I got so mad. And I was like, I'll beat the shit out of anybody. I'm like, seriously, you're having to hide that you're dating this woman because, okay, so get this. Her kids, I'm not gonna say how many kids she has. I don't want this person to even know I'm talking about them. Her kids who are grown up and married, one of them is like, I don't wanna hear about it. I don't wanna know about it. I don't want anything to do with you dating at all. Don't tell me about it. And I'm like, why? And they're like, it's a cultural thing. And I'm like, then fucking change. What do you mean? It's 2022, grow up. What do you fucking mean it's a cultural thing? Is it a cultural thing that women are just second-class citizens? What do you mean it's a fucking cultural thing? If mom wants to date, mom can date. Hello? Dude, I was so mad. I'm like, what do you fucking mean it's a cultural thing, bro? The noise gate, is it working? Anyway, and then, is the noise gate not working or is it working? You know what? Should I turn off the noise? Oh, wait, the noise gate is working. Okay. Oh, okay. Good, good. It's much better. I'm not gonna put on a LSL filter because I'm not saying anything that's untrue. My Middle Eastern father is dating a Middle Eastern woman, and she's taking phone calls from her kids, and she's like, I can't have them knowing I'm on a date right now. More specifically, hold on, get this. One of them is like, I don't want anything to do with it. Don't tell me about it. I don't want to hear about it. I'm not interested. Okay. The other one. Another one of these kids is married to another Middle Eastern person, and they're like, don't let my spouse know. That they will not be pleased. Do not, they cannot find out. I cannot have them finding out. It will not go well. And I'm like, what the fuck? What is wrong with these fucking people? I'm like, were you raised in a fucking cave? I was like, literally though, what is wrong with you people? I'm sorry, but listen, we sit here in the United States and we fight over pennies with cultural issues. And over there, they're over here. Are women not people? Oh, like what? You putting clowns in chat? What am I saying? That's clownish. It's really, it broke. My dad wasn't like, oh, woe is me. My dad was like, yeah. But it broke my heart for my dad. I was like, fuck that. Fuck them. I'm like, are you kidding me? That is wrong. What is wrong with these motherfuckers? I don't get it at all. Bro, it's their culture. It's how they were raised. I'm sorry, but if you've been living in the United States for 20 years, you have no excuse. If you're one of them is 33 years old. That means they came here when they were 13. You have no excuse. That's 20 years of you in your teens, early 20s, and early 30s. What is your excuse? And anyone, and people want to sit here and say, dude, I'm sorry. I'm putting my foot down. It's the culture. Okay. Are you a thinking adult with a functioning brain? Then you can take in new information. All right. It's the culture. My opinions have changed over the years so many different times. Okay. You're living in the United States now. It's time to put women on the same level as men. It's time. Sorry, mom got married and wants to date. It's time to let her because she's a human being with blood pumping through her veins. Hello? Is this rock? Like, I'm sorry. Are people defending otherwise? Hello? Anyway, because I'm like, dad, what do you think that is? And he kept saying, oh, it's culture. I'm like, well, stop hiding behind that. Culturally what? Women are less? Is that the culture? Anyway. Sorry, I had to go on that rant. My dad did take her to dinner. This is the story he gave me the sign off on to tell. My dad took her to dinner, and he took her to Fogo de Chao, Brazilian steakhouse, right? Super. He was so excited, and I'm happy my dad took her there. He goes in, and he goes, oh, reservation for two, and right this way. And he's walking through, and the entire place is empty, completely empty. And he notices there's wine bottles everywhere, and it looks Italian, and the woman he's with on a date with is like, this kind of looks Italian. And my dad, copium trying to save face, goes, Brazil had colonies in Italy and Portugal. He's like, it makes sense. It would be like this. This is Fogo de Chao. It makes sense. So they sit down, and again, the restaurant is empty, and my dad had to make reservations for it. So he's like, I guess the reservation was just a fake out. So they sit down, and they're looking through the menu, and everything is in Italian, and it's all pasta. And the waiter comes by, and he goes, is this Fogo de Chao? And they're like, no, that's across the street. So I'm sitting there, and I'm like, holy shit, dad. You are, like, actual old man boomer energy. You like that is something that confused old people. Where am I? What is this? Huh? Where am I? He's so cute. It is adorable. It was funny. They almost got him again, dude. Did they get up? They did. They went up and they went to Fogo de Chao. And funny enough, my dad, who is an older man, got to give it to an older guy, not sexually, but he got to make fun of an older guy because when they were eating at Fogo de Chao, an even older man came up and sat down at their table and just started eating. And they were like, oh, my dad, very nice, been in customer service for like 50 years. Oh, sir, this isn't your table, I think. And the old man, huh? What? Huh? His wife came over. She's now as confused. The waiter comes over. You're not sitting here. Huh? And it's just funny how I was making fun of my dad and my dad got to make fun of this old guy. And this old guy is just on Mars. No fucking clue where he is. Is this the Italian place? What? What the fuck's going on in San Diego? Too much salt in the air. It dries us out. We become raisin prune leather people. Got his dates mixed up. Did he order the kebab? No. No, but Alex, if you want to come on, it's time to start High Life, You Lose. Let's get it going, huh?
Hey, Google, image search Spyro Subway.
I wanted tortellini. I'm gonna Squidward tortellini. Happy 420. Any kebab updates? No.
13 months.
No.
And 420 baby.
So like I said, if you guys think you can make us laugh, get into the 6 month server and we'll see. You could win money.
Can I get a kiss?
You need to let your hair down. That looks offensive.
Wubby.
All right, Alex, come on. Come on, Alex.
No, I don't want to be on the
Then why not?
Because you want me to look offensive.
I don't think you look offensive.
I was told to wear this.
You told me this would be funny.
Oh, I'm gonna punch you.
I didn't think this was funny at all. Alex, here's the thing that you don't seem to understand about... Hold on. Here's the thing you don't understand about the internet. Nothing can be funny. You can, like, other cultures are not even remotely noteworthy. Don't even talk about anything. Ever. Scoot over, Alex.
I don't wanna scoot over.
Why?
Cause.
You don't, dude. What, listen.
Be connect. What's up? Kafuck.
They really just have these on 2 day on Amazon. Can you believe that? 2 days. Can you believe that? They have these on 2 days.
Yeah.
Oh, do you need extra?
Thanks.
You're welcome. Can I just tell you, I've been waiting 3 hours for that bit. I don't think chat knew they came off.
Yeah, they come off.
Some of them do. They just...
Oh, no, I look bald there now. I need that one. Can you just...
ICN's unsure how to feel right now. Nice German couple. thank you, Chelsea, for the 10. I appreciate it. I feel like if you're unsure how to feel, I feel like you're trying to find something wrong with it. Yeah, I really do. I genuinely feel that. This, you know what this is one of those things of? You know when Katy Perry wore like a Japanese dress? And I'll never forget it, right? The world, Twitter was like, stop. How fucking dare you, right? And then Japan came out and they were like, it was beautiful.
Yeah, she looked beautiful.
It was beautiful. Mm-hmm. And personally, I think we're glowing. And I want to say this wholeheartedly, unironically. We are the Katy Perrys of our generation. And that's the point I'm making. And I don't want anybody to misinterpret what I'm saying. We are the Katy Perrys of Twitch. Mm. And it is the exact same thing. Exactly the same thing. I am the Katy Perry of Twitch.
Someone said it looks like I do tarot readings and I collect puzzles.
to be fair, there were white girls who went to college with me who legitimately looked like this. Yeah. Like, you could not stop them. They stunk. They stunk. There's no cultural thing. Though. They stunk and they had toe rings.
Yeah.
They had absolute toe rings.
Ew.
Yeah, I know. Unshaved pits, absolutely.
Woman is quiet. It's just not some. The woman is quiet.
Thank you, weed man.
I don't have a mic.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? Like a plastic bag?
Wubby?
Like a plastic bag? Do what?
I need a mic.
Yeah, they're not hooked up yet, you dumb.
Then why are you setting up the video?
Bad dog, thank you for the 10. He's gifted 160 subs tonight.
That's crazy.
Ooh. Dude must be a racist. Okay, no, she didn't find that funny. All right.
No.
All right, hold on. We're setting up the roads. Do you ever feel already feeling 6 feet under? I'm feeling.
That's not how it goes.
Have you ever, I watched a documentary about the Nutty Putty Cave.
What?
Horrible. Horrible.
That sounds gross.
It was.
How do I?
It's such an unfortunate cave for someone to die in because it's such a stupid name.
Yeah.
I know you didn't clip it on your fake dread. You know, that's fucked up.
Why is that fucked up?
You know what's crazy? You have like black hair, like dark black hair. Mm-hmm. You could do dread. Would you ever consider doing dreads?
No, too much maintenance.
It is a lot of it's also a lot
really
of work.
Destroying for your hair.
It literally destroys your hair, if I'm not mistaken. Like, the only way to get rid of it is to
like
shave
cut them
it, right?
Out. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it depends. If you take care of them, you can. You should be able to get them
I've had.
Off.
See, here's the thing. I have a really
My
unfortunate.
Mic sucks.
Well, you suck. I have a really unfortunate relationship with dreads. Because
the smelly person? You just keep telling people that they smell.
I'm not telling people that they smell, Alex. Mm-hmm. I'm saying dreads, in high school, okay? Mm-hmm. There was a few people with dreads in my high school. There's a few, right?
Landon's, why?
Landon's, holy shit, bro!
Hello.
There was a few people in my high school who had dreadlocks. Mm. Many more in my college, obviously.
Mm. Yeah.
And whatever, not noteworthy. However, one, I'm not going to say her name for her own sake, but
She sat in front of me. I only had this one class with her. Mm-hmm. I think she joined school like towards the end, like senior year even. Okay. She sat in front of me in statistics and she had dreads. And her dreads were so stinky that it was hard to breathe at times, mm-hmm. right?
Yeah.
And she was stacked. She was not stacked. And so I brought that up on stream and I had dread homies in chat reaching out that were like, she didn't take care of them. And apparently, they can smell delicious if you do it.
Delicious.
You can suck on one of those bad boys. Sounds
like she just wasn't washing them.
Isn't that how you make them though?
I don't know. But I'm pretty sure you can do it while washing your hair.
I don't know. All right, you ready?
They would always smell.
You ready?
That's not the case. Fuck. What? Do we know what this is or what strain or anything?
Oh, yes. This is sour. This is what we normally smell. Okay. This is fake marijuana. This is prop marijuana they use on movies. And I believe the prop marijuana, Lord Redemption, thank you. Lord Imperium, thank you.
Okay.
I believe this is prop marijuana, a sour diesel strain prop marijuana.
Okay.
You missed the first 20 gifted subs I gifted tonight. I gifted 180. Oh, well, excuse me, Mr. Moneybags.
Could have been 200.
Shut up. What's wrong with you?
I'm just kidding.
This man is fucking pouring his heart out here. Mods, Ash is not doing predictions tonight. Can somebody help out with that, Mods?
Mods?
Here we go.
Mods? God damn it, bad dog.
Wow, I just ripped this and I suddenly it smells like every tattoo shop I've been in the past 6 months. Except Leah's.
Leah.
Why do I keep saying Leah?
Because it's spelt Leah, but it's pronounced Leah.
Yeah, she's Leah now. Leah has this little, in her shop where she's tattooed Alluux and I, mm-hmm. and she has this little corner, and it's my little cuddle corner, and I go there to sleep.
Yeah.
All right, you ready? Mm-hmm. Whoa, dude, I haven't smoked in so long.
Are we competing?
We are competing.
Say competitive. Are we competitive, bro?
We are competitive.
Are we competitive, bro?
I hate to do this to you.
Oh, no. What?
But I...
Why do I got no forehead?
I think when we start the video, I'm going to take off my hat. Because my earmuffs aren't making a good seal against my ear, and it all sounds tinny, and it's very distracting.
Just put it on your ears.
You suck.
Oh my God, that's so much nicer. Oh my God.
Not letting you weasel out of this.
I'm not gonna weasel out of it. This was your idea.
You're so, I'm down to take this off. It's uncomfortable as shit. It's like.
Just like that.
Yeah, I didn't know this was an option.
All right, you ready?
Yeah. Can we take it off?
ICN gifted 5! Wow, looks like she suddenly finds it funny. That's a little racist. Holy shit.
Wait, so are we taking it off?
No, let's do one video with it.
Okay.
No, let's take it off.
Okay, let's take it off.
Let's take it off. First person to take it off loses, though.
Oh, no. I don't want to lose. I don't want to lose.
I don't want to close my eyes. I don't want to fall asleep because I miss you, babe.
Be correct. What's up? Sci-fi.
Dude, can I say something?
Can you say just something disrespectful?
Can Norris said check DMs? Can I call what Norris said?
What?
No problem, boss man.
Yeah. Can you yell at her for me?
No, hold on. Real quick. You ever seen Steven Tyler's mouth?
Who's that? Steven Tyler?
All right. It's time for High Laugh, You Lose. You ready?
Yeah.
Dude, you know, when you separate us, it looks really bad.
Does it?
I don't know. It's so funny because looking at you, I feel like you just look like a crystal girl. Yeah. Like, I don't even see any sort of, like...
Yeah,
What was this called on Amazon? Andy. Like Rasta outfit or something?
If it didn't have the Rasta colors, it would just look like...
Yeah,
like
a... yeah. I don't pull it off at all.
You pull it off, but you just kind of have it over the green screen, so it's not like connected to your head.
All right, you ready?
I also took some of these out and like moved them around.
Hold on, let's get the laugh
filled it out better.
I haven't smoked weed in so... Like, I do not smoke weed like often
anymore.
I'm
so high.
Are you? On three, let's sing the first song that comes to our mind from what you just said.
Okay.
On a go. So on go start. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
She's twinkle, so hot. Twinkle, little star. Wait, what did you say?
I said, and she's so high.
Damn it.
High above me.
Okay, that makes sense.
Are you like nine? Are those the kind of songs you sing? Yeah, like you're just sitting in your car like.
I don't know lyrics to songs.
You knew those pretty well.
I know, but that.
Those two words.
It's drilled into your head.
Marijuana! Are you ready?
What?
Ready? Unusual yeah. Videos is back, by the way. We got a couple
of them. Yeah.
Star.
What the heck? Why does it seem so?
If I have a milkshake, and you have a milkshake, and I have a straw.
Why are you quoting this right now? Oh.
And I reach all the way across the room. And I.
Oh, fuck, Jesus.
Suck it up.
Okay, you're too much right now.
Okay, I'm sorry.
What's happening? Why are you being.
I drink your milkshake!
You're too much.
What is it, seepage? Seepage! You don't know what that's from?
I know 100% what that's from. I have no idea why you're quoting it loudly in my face right now.
Because this is the setting where that scene happens.
Okay, I get it.
Or drainage. Is it drainage?
Drainage, that sounds right.
All
right.
Close enough.
Yeah.
This is pretty, you laughed, by the way, and the counter, is no one working the, dude, I swear on my fucking mom. Mr. Mustache gifted 66 subs! Where is, oh, there it is. Who did that? Whoever did that, thank you.
They're also delayed, so they gotta give them a second.
No, you laughed.
I did.
You see Mr. Mustache just gifted 4K total subs.
The fuck?
Ham has a video of a monkey jerking off through a fence.
That's good for him.
No. I was like,
He's so sad. He's like, the fuck?
I've never experienced that. Driving. You just laughed.
Oh shit, I'm almost laughing. Fuck, I'm too high.
You're laughing.
I forget.
You're laughing.
I forget.
He's gonna miss super hard, huh? Oh, did he hit the thing?
No. Hit the sand.
What's up, Connor?
Yep. Connor's cooling down.
Because the cat's body looks so tiny.
Caught a vibe!
Have you seen the thing on... Have you seen the thing on TikTok? When people put their phone down and they dance over it?
Yes.
And their arms look really tiny?
No, they do like, they do all kinds of stuff.
What?
Man thinks he's on fucking Normandy, dude. And the dude with the big radio just... Okay, legitimately, someone's not counting the laughs. We gotta get a mod on that. Like, you're up, I think it's 2-1 right now, you're up. Mm. And I don't know what's happening right now.
I don't know.
Okay. So, Queef Kabob.
You laughed.
That doesn't count.
Why doesn't it count?
Okay, hold on, real quick. Is the mods delayed, or is nobody doing it? Because if the mods are delayed, just let me know. I'm running predictions, Ryder says.
Okay, that's not what we're talking about, but I do appreciate
it. I think Ryder's accounting for himself right now. I've been in a situation similar to that.
Okay.
Dingleberry Jerry. Okay, you ready? They're delayed is what I'm being told, so we should just focus on the game.
Okay.
Okay. Bro, you got wicked eyebrows.
In a good way?
Yep.
Wait, no, really?
Oh, yeah, really. No, what?
They look good?
Why? Yeah. Old people, dude.
That's true.
Can relate.
Man, that's birds.
I haven't had time to talk about Jesus Christ today. Oh, you're dead? Oh, okay. Well, you have yourself a blessed day.
Okay, you too.
That was fake, but it was still funny. Yo, no, I don't like that. Oh, wait. He liked it.
He goes, fuck your tool.
Ay, me está quemando. Tranquilo, yo te pongo agua, toma agua.
Oh, he's being walked to sleep.
I think he's getting woken up.
Then how'd he get there?
That's gonna, yeah, like you're putting boiling water into a glass. Whoa!
Did you hear the guy in the back? He was, whoa. Oh, he looks high.
Yeah.
Go do something, man.
King Murray has his whole room tonight.
Why are you laughing?
I'm not. I didn't laugh.
Сейчас будет сосаться муха.
What? I was like, is he sucking it? That's so... Oh, wait, I laughed.
Oh, yay! You're really failing.
I forget that I'm
not... Caught alive! Baby, are you coming for a ride?
Ride.
Oh, my God. Oh, bleh. Oh, my God.
All that wasted caramel.
What about the car?
I don't care. What about the caramel, bro? What a hot caramel sundae. Oh, fuck that.
I'm a rock.
Paper.
Not the country. You know what made me laugh about that?
What?
They took friggin' Peanut and Carlos tell me I make that joke every single high lefty
you
loose.
Do?
I don't know what.
I didn't even notice.
Oh, this is me in the pressure cooker.
Yeah.
He got that Amanda squat. Why did they?
Can you hear his wife in the background?
Why did they think that the wall? I got this.
Look at why the did spilling they? Glass.
Why did they? Why did?
Robert. That's his name. Rewind it. Listen to the wife. Listen to the wife.
How could you decipher Robert out of that?
Because I was going to say, you can tell which one his wife is. It's the one who that
screamed.
As soon as it tipped, went,
Robert! Yo, chips.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
This duck is panicking for its life. It thinks it's going to die.
Stop.
And it's...
like Abju, about telling me like Abju. If someone's in your car, you're getting like a digit duck.
Well, at least our schools aren't corrupted.
You laughed.
Is that a bad thing?
Videos from now, I'm probably gonna make it like you know an insanely OP one, but.
Whoa! This is not nice.
Is that a fake head?
No, that was his most recent victim, Alex. That we're watching a crime.
I
doc.
Didn't know if it was a head or not. I didn't mean, is the head fake? You thought I thought that there was a real head being thrown language. Down there? Would have smooshed.
Oh, they're so drunk, dude.
Yeah. Oh, sheesh! Sheesh!
Question.
Also, those scissors were dull. Did you see that second cut? Watch it, right here, watch.
Question.
Ugh.
Sorry? Did you guys get shot at?
Water?
No.
You're laughing.
Okay, but come on.
Did you get shot at?
Water?
What?
No, she said water.
Oh, did she?
Yeah, that's water? What made me laugh.
Did you guys get shot at?
Water?
No.
Here's how to make my favorite snack. You start with some string cheese.
Good start, bad start.
I just took it out and it looks good.
I just super daddied my pants.
What?
Shadoodles. I shit my pants, I think.
Gross.
27,000 followers left.
Gross.
Oh, ow. Man.
Sorry.
That's okay.
I want them to know you were pushing the armrest, not me.
Oh, yeah, yeah, no.
Because that looked very aggressive on camera.
Oh, did it? Oh,
yeah.
Sorry.
No, you were pushing the armrest. The armrest.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah.
It.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Star.
Oh. Sleepy.
He's got a belly.
Yep, you can see it.
In New York.
What?
Get in, get in, get in!
Did he? What stop, happened there?
I don't you. Know.
Oh no.
What was that first thing?
Oh no.
Oh my god, I do that to HP. Yo, Gaines! Oh my god. Oh my god, do you think that was real?
No. Her face looked real. Who did the what did
the? These dudes, type of dudes come into our gym too. They are not there to work out.
Yeah, this guy seems drunk.
That was just a different language.
Oh, I thought he was drunk.
He just lied. You're so high. Holy shit. Dude, you're so high. You just went, yeah. Nah.
Your mark, say go.
That was English.
4-8. Oh!
That was English, Wubby.
You still laugh? What the fuck? You just laughed two times. What's happening? Oh, there it goes. Sorry, I'm just so mad.
I know, it just happened.
I'm sorry. I just took it. I can't lose. I don't want it.
You're gonna lose so hard now because of that. Oh. See, now you're laughing to my
No, I'm not. I'm not laughing.
Yeah, you are. Look
no,
at
I'm not.
Your face. Look at your laughing face.
Whoa.
I love this game.
That's badass. No!
Dude, what the fuck?
You were so concerned for him.
That was good, man. That was good. That was good. Fair enough. That was good. That was pretty good.
He's gonna fall and it's gonna hurt.
He dropped his wallet too.
That's a huge tongue.
All right, next one, you ready?
Are we taking these off now?
You go for it, you can take it off.
No, you're not taking yours off?
Sure, I'll take it off.
No, it's fine, you don't want to.
I don't care. You ready? It's uncomfortable?
Oh, take yeah, it off, really?
Then. Take it off then. It's tight.
It's tight.
Take it off.
Wait.
Take it off, if you think that's gonna help you win.
Huh?
Take it off. Oh, hit the tote. Hit. Yeah, that's the charging end. You got your tongue in there and everything, huh?
What, you stick your tongue in it when you smoke it?
What?
I'm saying. You say you got your tongue in there and everything.
Why would you got your tongue in there mean I got my tongue in there?
No, I said, why would my tongue, like, why would my tongue
in there? Because I witnessed it. You like primed it. Can I show you what you did? You went. It was kind of hot. I'm not even gonna front.
Okay, and this is coming off my head.
Why?
What do you mean why? It's uncomfortable.
Yo, with that single dread there for a second, you look Native American.
It's oh, really?
Cool. Or like maybe like a Jedi in training.
Or a Jedi in training.
I win, chat. First to take it off loses. Remember.
Uh huh.
And who's still wearing it?
I don't know. Who's still wearing it? Is it me?
Women can't be Jedis.
My hair is all crazy now because of that.
Okay, whatever. Let's watch this fucking cheese.
Aww. What do I write?
They're at IHOP.
Good looks.
Who's that with a D?
Is that a guinea pig?
This delicious. No,
it's a tech deck.
Peri-peri chicken.
Oh. What just happened there?
This delicious peri peri chicken.
Good pop pop. Is that monkey have a wee wee?
Oh, yo.
This delicious peri peri chicken.
What can I do?
The
Don't break it on here.
I'm not gonna break it on here.
That's really funny.
That was humorous. Bro.
What is this girl doing?
Also, you gotta laugh this far,
probably. There is nothing bigger of an L than being in a wheelchair. I'm kidding, that wasn't the whole thing. That was a joke.
You suck.
There's nothing bigger of an L than being in a wheelchair and trying to do a wheelie and you're not on your back.
Yeah.
Because someone.
What do you do? Hey. You,
help?
Yeah, that sucks. My hair's all crimped.
What's that? Let's change the time in Brighton.
Time.
Oh my god, it worked. It worked!
That's cool though. Terrible fart noise! Thanks.
Oh.
Hi!
Little squeaker.
These are great, huh? Yeah. Oh my god, it has one eye already! Save it!
Did that fall off? What?
You understand what I'm talking about in terms of what I'm asking for, whether it's...
If he just leaves, that is pretty funny. Okay, that's if that's all he does, that's pretty awesome.
That sheesh was very well timed. How is that not a laugh?
Because I'm just breathing.
No,
Peppa,
no.
Fine, I wouldn't do that anymore. Oh my god, Peppa. Okay, that's kind of cute.
Those shoes went bye.
The shoes that went straight out were so fucking funny.
It had to be fake,
dude,
right?
Dude, that was so funny.
It had to be fake, right?
Her shoes
like
went.
Like a cartoon. Whoop. Oh no.
Alluux, that's the funniest video that I've ever seen in my entire life.
It has to be fake, right?
I don't know. If this thing gets back to the water. Oh my god, I just realized them doing that is them trying to get back to the water with every muscle in their body. Oh, yeah. Oh, they're scared of it.
No, he's trying to attack it, but they're moving.
What's up? What noise is that from?
Had a basic. Is it not?
I mean, maybe, but not. I don't know if he uses that. They're all saying it.
Gmod? Oh yeah, no, I don't
you
know.
I know, you were, wait, I know this about you. You did not, you only had a Mac, cause, well, I don't want to out the reason, but, and so you played Aggro Crag Racing or whatever.
One more.
Yo, that was sick, actually. Is that bread?
That's some stiff bread.
That is some stiff bread.
It's dense.
Take a moment.
Did you raise a shirt?
Whoa. Slice of life.
A little bread's on it.
Why is that weenie so big?
Oh. Let's get one of those.
We have enough cats. That's funny.
What's she gargling?
What just happened? What got...
You suck.
You okay?
Humorous.
Hi, hey, yo, can I get a
extra ice in the Coke, you know what I mean?
Y'all annoying.
Okay. Aw, he's a baby. Yo!
Just quiet.
Long live
He thought he was gonna look so smooth.
What a dramatic turtle.
So dramatic.
He's so,
Well, he can't, that's all. It's all he can't, it's all he.
That's a lot of carrots. I think the world's starting to come around to what I feel. Carrots are fucking disgusting. They're fucking disgusting. Carrots. Oh, they're healthy. Okay, ranch.
That's not why I like them. I like them because they're a ranch.
Carrots are disgusting, dude.
They're good.
I said no drugs in the house.
That's funny.
Humorous.
Put it on.
It scared me.
It did scare me.
Okay, do you know what that is? Rover. That's a what?
A little rover.
What do you think this is, Mars?
Yeah.
Do you know what that is? I didn't either. I found it on Reddit.
A rover.
Yeah, sure. It's a security robot at a campus or something like that. And
oh, really?
Watch what happens to it.
Hey, do you want to go swimming?
Hold on, that.
That man went.
My man was. He went over the shallow end. Did you see that?
No.
Look at this.
He's got some long legs, I think.
That was incredible.
He jumped. How far back did he jump?
I'm telling you, that was a full commit.
He should be doing long jump.
That was a full. That was insane.
Oh, he's so stuffy.
Come on, dude. Come on.
Is that a service animal? Rings around my wrist, they ain't fucking over.
Stop.
He's got a little vest. Oh my god, he has a little vest.
Oh wait, can you rewind and watch it?
He's got a little vest. Look at him. Where do you think he's going? Probably going to a show. Block and barrel.
He's so cute. What did you think was gonna happen? He's like, you know what? I need to record myself while I punch the shit out of this relish. Oh shit, I punched the relish. Like, what the fuck did he think was gonna happen? Wubby, really, what was he expecting?
That was me, I was playing into it. Stop, that one's attached. Ow, ow, oh my god, you.
Why'd that hurt you?
Because I've been growing it.
How was that?
Ow! Okay, but
that
one's.
Did it hurt you? How?
Yeah, because it yanked my whole head with it because it's fucking attached. I told you!
Huh?
What?
I'm sorry, here.
What are you. Oh. You want another one to yank out later? That killed me, by the way, especially your recap of it. You're like. What'd you expect? You punching a thing of
like,
relish.
Actually, though.
No, like, really,
no,
though.
He
like,
looked at it, and then he's just filming himself. What was he... What was the plan here?
It's just so perfect. It's so... It's like unbridled stupidity. I love it. It's so funny.
Whoa. That cat's got some tongue.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Don't get any ideas.
Bro, I got the loudest coffee maker in the world. Watch how loud this shit is.
Did you feed your grandma?
You know what this reminds me of? Finally landed an ollie off the curb. Ignore my mom, though.
How many times do I have to...
Oh, that wasn't even the... Terminator, dude.
Yeah, fine. This guy's drunk.
Yeah, you're mad or something.
He's drunk.
Stay away from these demons.
Are you chewing?
That was pretty funny. That. Oh, it's like it's like a shadow.
I get another cat. I get a dog. Ooh, my boyfriend never proposes to me. Dang it.
L.
That's such an L. Oh, it's probably fake. They probably dropped it above.
That was smart. Third night in a row. God.
You really shit yourself? You shit yourself?
Oh my God.
Shut the hell up.
That was mean. Aww. Bit of a drive-by here. Bit of a drive-by. All right, you ready for the next one? What's the score? Am I freaking crushing it?
I have no idea.
I think I'm crushing
probably.
It. Oh, come on. Start laughing. Oh, come on.
Oh, I was like, damn, I'm really losing.
What?
That's what my brain did. I was like, shit, I'm really losing.
Do you want
to? So many more points than me.
You're laughing. All right. Oh, I see. That's a laugh, by the way. Yeah. She laughed twice last video. I'm going to laugh less times than you this video.
Okay.
I'm going to look at me. Look at me.
Like in the whole video or?
Look at me. I am the unbreakable.
Say it one more time.
I'm the unbreakable. You almost just laughed. Look at this bunny watching VeggieTales.
Oh, now you come. Thank you. Thank you for landing right there. That's exactly where I wanted you.
Oh, that's decent.
No!
A little flip. That was gonna smash.
It should have. That seemed kind of mean.
That seemed not appropriate.
No.
Those brownies?
No, it's an oven. I'm sorry. Smart dude, be able to do that.
Yeah.
Ugh, God, clean his little boogies, dude.
He's got boogies.
We're saying this like we know anything about horses.
I know.
That could be his nose flaviculus, and those give him running speed or something. Like we don't even know what those are.
I know, but clean his boogies.
No, we don't know those are boogies.
But they look like boogies, and you don't see a lot of horses.
Can horses eat fruit roll-ups?
This one does. You shouldn't generalize, you know.
Horses love sugar. That's really cute when you think about it.
It is.
Dude, okay, that was good. Oh my God. Run. That's his house now. Kind of cute.
Oh, yeah.
The fact that only the little that was pretty funny, dude. I can't
that
help
was.
Myself. Rich. That's cute. I saw this lady own somebody on TikTok. They were like, you're just in post changing the color and the sound. And she owned them.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Also, this is every first grade teacher I've ever had. Yeah. I've had one. And it looks nothing like her.
Honestly, all she has to do though is just film a different color shoe for each thing and then just mix them however she wants.
You're correct. I'm sorry. What I just said was so absurd and it didn't make any sense and I laughed.
Let's hear it again.
No, because I'll laugh again.
I want to hear it.
It's still impressive though. Yeah. Like it's annoying as hell to do something like this. Whoa. I don't trust sheep.
Why?
Name one good interaction you've ever had with a sheep. Name one. Where you felt that you were in control.
How many sheep you interacting with?
I used to work in an office.
That makes sense.
That was somehow like social. That became social commentary for some. I don't even know how. I didn't even mean that. I don't know. I'm really high and I'm getting confused. But I didn't mean it to be that.
I didn't even take it like that.
Okay.
You've now gone on.
I'm sorry.
No, you're good.
I'm really high. See what I mean, though? They're unpredictable.
Oh. What'd they say? What did he say?
Lampshade.
Lampshade.
Here we get inside the mind of a woman humor.
Lampshade.
Looks like we're not so different after all. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Aww, big guy.
You got hurt ears.
Oh, no, I think it's his jaw.
Shut up. Oh, it's so sad.
Wait, hold on, Gary. Say it again.
So we'll go to the village.
Can you believe there's people in this world that talk like this? Hold on, Gary. Say it again.
I talk like that after a few stopovers.
Wait, hold on, Gary. Say it again.
Oh, Gary. Say it again, Gary.
So we'll go to the village. If we don't get in there, we'll go to the old commons.
Right. Right. There's a video. There's a video from whenever we had our Christmas party with our friends. And it's me, I think Adri.
Oh, here.
Yeah,
oh,
here. Oh, oh. And like Maya and Ash or something. And
oh, I know. Yeah, we said it. Yeah, yeah, we talked about it.
Yeah,
this.
I was going to say, I'm speaking, and I'm talking to somebody, and we're both, you can't understand a word we're saying, but we're like, yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's
like
you got to give them context. The four women were blackout drunk having a conversation that was filmed, and the conversation looked like this. Oh, that's like a real fat guy fear.
Check me out.
Oh! Holy shit! Bro. Can I tell you a story? A really short one?
Yeah.
So that reminded me of...
Can't laugh.
I can't laugh. I'm not gonna laugh. So, have you ever heard the saying, even though people speak different languages, everyone speaks drunk?
Didn't ask.
Have you ever heard that?
No, I haven't actually.
When I was on vacation with my dad.
Is this an appropriate joke?
Yeah, it's appropriate.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah. We were drinking
with my family.
And we met up with this other couple and they were drinking with us, whatever, and we were talking with them all night, whatever. The next day they were leaving and turns out they don't speak English whatsoever.
No,
German. They were both German, didn't speak any English. My dad's like, I was talking to them all night.
Like, I feel like I totally believe that. Yeah. I feel like I've been that drunk.
We did not speak English, but we were so drunk that we thought that we were all just talking.
I feel like I could be there.
It's 100% a true story.
Wait, other couple. Huh? Chad is saying you said other couple and you and your dad were in Jamaica and there was another couple.
No, it was me and my family and my stepbrother and his girlfriend and then my dad and my stepmom.
I'm just saying, Chad's insinuating that you and your father were a couple at the time.
How gross.
I didn't say it.
I said y'all.
I didn't. I literally didn't even make that association. I assumed you were there with a boyfriend or something. I didn't.
Yo, no. Check me out.
No. Family vacation.
I'm sorry, but that bird shits like a man. Well, I don't poop like that.
I've never seen a bird shit like yellow grin.
Yo,
that was like,
check me out.
That's true.
My God, you can hear.
Check me out.
Oh.
Oh my goodness.
After seeing Morbius.
Is it supposed to be bad?
Penis.
Damn.
It's knocked out.
I think if he's that knocked out, I would call an ambulance.
Yeah, well, you can hear him snoring.
He could be blackout drunk. And then you're not getting him out of there.
That's true.
Suck up the dust, bunny. Oh, wait, that's a fake dog.
Oh, they're trying to save it.
That's kind of cute.
That's
I love that they grabbed, like, Saving Private Ryan grabbed his ass.
Like that the was, one is like all bark, was, another one like snuck in.
That was huge for that dog. Huge moment.
Because he was hiding.
Yeah, big moment there.
It's so cute.
Idiots, it's a vacuum. And the person cute, pushing though. And the person pushing the vacuum keeps them alive. They don't even realize.
I know.
Oh, I'm doing pretty good. Can I get a 4-piece Supreme box with barbecue sauce and a sweet tea no ice?
Okay.
He's trying not to laugh.
With ice?
No ice.
Okay. Okay. Shake with no ice and
then. I was gonna say it's probably his friend on the intercom, but. How many times they had to try filming this?
They come. Damn, I got so fucking good with that. That's
so
fair.
Not.
Fair enough.
No.
Did you see them? They broke instantly when they came.
Yeah.
I love that. That's so funny to me.
Oh, why you? What? I know. You knew that was gonna happen.
No shot, dude. What is that? Is that?
Is that the gamble?
Oh, he's watching somebody gamble. Oh my god, I love that sign. No! She thought she died.
She really thought she died.
That's very cute.
Oh, yeah.
I love the respect everyone's having for it too. Like nobody's fucking with it. Yeah, I love that. That Coke's gonna be all over the plane. Just kidding.
Ow.
Drip check.
Have you said in a clever?
Oh,
so.
Allah.
Drip check. Hey, cola scuna. What are those?
See.
Allah Akbar.
Allah Akbar. Are they taking it as like a free car wash or? It is fun.
I don't think goodbye.
Yo, I love.
I thought that was a dog.
I love big cats. You know, big dogs are like the shit, but big cats are the diarrhea.
Because they explosive.
For real though, that's bad. Like all these dudes with big guard. Oh, I have a German shepherd that was flown in from the shepherds of Germany. Like, or like, I have a guard dog from the Navy. Dude, I have a cougar. Like, I'm telling, you know who's, really though.
What is that, a panther? What is that?
I believe that's a panther. Oh. A black panther.
Yeah. Okay.
That's way more badass, dude. Listen to the.
That's terrifying.
I know, but we're talking that's badass
not, that,
cats.
That's not a thing though. You can't just own one.
Oh, well, I mean, look at that thing. You're his pet.
Yeah.
The cool thing about the core water bottles is that the cap also doubles as a cup.
We're gagging it.
Do pregnant people just film their bellies like that?
Probably.
Fair enough. It's
probably really interesting.
Is it? You think it's interesting?
Yeah.
That was crazy.
It's like, I can stare at my gut right now, but there's nothing inside it.
I was about to get violent. They fucked
now they thing. Broke it.
I'm just wondering, can you still hear me?
Yeah.
I love the absolutely no acknowledgement. Yeah.
Yeah. For whatever reason, it makes it seem like she's fallen over and she's just laying there like, yeah.
She's in the box. She's in the box. Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm just wondering, can you still hear me?
Yeah.
Can I get number 11?
Yeah.
It's good to see you.
Oh. Oh. What the fuck was that?
It's good to see
what the fuck? Show me the kitty.
It's good to see you.
Is he just jumping?
That's come on, man. It's good to see you.
Can I get number 11? It's good to see you.
Oh.
We're about to make some spaghetti. Logan, pass me the bowl.
Whoa.
Your butt's
you could use that to sort things. Whoa! Oh.
What?
I'm like, ow.
Okay.
Ow.
Okay.
I just hurt my neck.
Want to rub it?
I'm realizing that my neck feels a little sore. After a certain yanking incident.
Which incident are you referring to? Is this for insurance? Is that what you're trying to? Is this?
No, I moved too quick and it like sent like a jolt. Mm. But that's not your fault. I'm just gonna be careful now. What I was gonna say though, and I'm gonna, no one will see it this way because I can't go back to seeing it this way. I thought the ear over his forehead was a leg, and I thought the eye was a butthole. And when it blinked, I had a mini meltdown. Yes. Yes!
Do you know how I know that you really did think that?
Yeah, because, I wouldn't lie.
Because that means...
Here we go.
You were just staring at the asshole. When you saw the clip, you're like, oh, that's a butthole. And then you stared at it until it blinked.
It's not what happened.
Because I didn't even notice the eye. Or the blink.
Customer states, oh yeah, buddy, I started sanding it at home. Will that make the price a little cheaper? Well, what the fuck did you use, a rock? Was he sanding it with a brick?
Oh no. You laughed, by the way.
Yeah.
All righty. Alluux, we have one more before we bring a few chat members on. We're only going to do a couple of them.
Were you
not watching the stream?
I was watching the stream.
We're going to bring a couple people from chat on for like, because there's not enough videos. Normally we do like six videos.
Yeah, when I stood up to come over here, I heard 6 months server or something, and then I didn't.
So normally, but we're missing a couple videos. Admittedly, this has lasted long, but we're going to get a couple people to come on and try to make us laugh.
Okay.
I'm going to hit play. I need to play this?
Yeah, play it.
Dude, that's disgusting.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
That is...
Hold on. What is...
Oh, wait, they can't see it. Wait, that counts. Yes, dude! Okay, that's kind of funny, though.
I was looking to see chat's reaction to what the fuck they thought that was, and I'm like, it's just our dumbasses looking at nothing.
Okay, you ready? You should smoke a little more.
What?
You feel a little sober. I'm starting it from the beginning.
I feel a little sober. Only I can say if I feel sober, and I do.
I'm not... You don't have to, by the way, if you feel fine. I'm not pressuring you using my... I already made that joke unintentionally. You can't make it right after me.
It was unintentional.
Oh, so only I get to make unintentional jokes now? What am I even saying? Long arm? Woo! Ready? Okay. Wow, that was a lot. I'm joking. You're gonna win now. No, not my fidget toy! That'll make a lot of noise, though. We should... Dude, it's too easy.
The cog. I know,
they're the fidget.
Dude, that's disgusting.
Oh yeah, you're right.
I don't understand what's happening there.
It's a cat.
I know, but how?
That was not supposed to happen. This seems so dangerous. I dodged. That's gonna shatter. It was that bear on a Lamborghini.
See this guy?
He's all in.
I'm sorry, but them like instantly translating what he's all in.
It's pretty funny.
It's true.
There's an otter in her shirt.
I was so concentrated on
I was looking at the pasta as well.
Oh, did you hear me?
Oh. Aww, that's very cute. Holy shit. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm sorry. I got so scared there.
That was really, scary. Was that really, supposed to happen?
I don't know, but it scared me a lot.
He was gonna shoot out the window. Ew, why did he look like he had people teeth?
That's a freaking turtle.
No, look at the dog. It looked like it had people teeth for a second.
Oh, that's right. You got this weird thing with dogs and teeth. You do.
Yeah,
you got
this. When they have the photoshops with animals with real teeth. It's so not. Oh, I hate it.
It's nothing.
It's so creepy to me. I hate it.
Okay, how cute is that? Why do they think that's gonna do? Who do they think that's gonna do anything to?
They think that the foot is its own entity. Technically, it'd be bigger than the foot.
Hot pocket cooking on the PS4. Oh, that's so cute.
Oh, it's so flat.
They get flat, yeah.
All I know is I can pull a numbers and views on my own.
All I'm saying is don't give me attitude.
Oh!
Stop. That's not real.
I think it's real and I think it's sad.
Do yourself while I put my hair back up.
My boy went. I guess they wouldn't. They would fall onto the ground. They would like.
Yeah.
Yo, I don't know. I'll say this. The people who, like, there are people in this world who live in a different mindset than I do, right? My cat is fucking with a knife on the table. I know. Where's my phone? Hold on.
Get the knife. Get the knife. Stab me out.
Like,
do it.
Like.
Your dog's gonna love
who,
it.
Who does that? You know what I do?
Yeah. What do you do?
I take the knife from him.
Yeah, you.
How many genders are there?
I don't know. I just got here. Look at his little nails.
Oh. Whee! He's got some crazy.
That's, yeah. I know that from Tangled.
Kebab feast.
You just flushed that cat? Yo! Is that cheese off a pizza? Why would you do that?
I thought it was noodles.
It might be noodles.
Okay, this man.
Who eats noodles off a plate, though?
What's going on with his shape?
We're gonna wait till this video ends.
Yeah, count me in. There's
the cough is what got me.
I
yeah.
know.
That's so sexy.
It's such a like I don't care that I'm coughing. I'm drunk. Look at that duck.
That guy's mom in the TikTok. Ignore my mom. Don't you knuckle me.
Why not? Knuckle me.
Can you show chat that TikTok?
No, it's fine. It's a sound. It's more common. Oh. Is he? Don't do it.
That's my finger. That's still my finger.
Go to the food.
That is still my finger.
HP will literally, I will literally put like a little piece of meat on the floor. You can't do that to me. And he will do, it's like
he don't know where it is. It's like he's trying to sniff everywhere it's not to locate where it's at.
It's like he's fucking blind, dude. I swear to God, he is blind. I will hold a little piece of food in my hand and he will go under the hand.
See, the funny thing is, once he finds it, if he touches it, he gets like scared for a second. He's like,
"It's like, where the fuck did that come from?" Is that's a lie. It's in. What did he say? That's scientific. He says something like, "That's incredible. That's scientific," or something. He uses an unusual word.
This?
Yeah.
What? That's a phenomenon.
That's what it is. Phenomenon.
scientific.
Do I not get some credit for knowing he said something interesting?
Yes, you do.
Thank you.
Need you!
Oh, pig, water? Spinning pig.
Whee! Let's just get faster and faster.
Oh god, like is it infinite? Helicopter! Was that supposed to happen?
I don't know. Oh my god!
Huge nuts. What the fuck? Were, that one what got me is that the video actually was
those were fucking
calling it out.
That was disgusting. Bro, that was wicked. Are you kidding me? Holy fucking Jesus Christ, dude.
Yeah. You so rarely see cats that aren't like
neutered.
God.
Oh my god.
It's gonna go flying.
I've never been to a hot pot restaurant.
I want to go too. That
we should go
fun.
To one. I've never. Have you ever been to one?
I've never been to one.
We'll do Korean barbecue.
Yo, if you jump to that garden, I'll give you.
Hi, everybody.
Oh my god.
Did not like Did not like that NPC vibes.
Yeah.
She's NPC. Waiting to be activated.
Yeah, the NPC waiting in the room corner. You haven't opened it.
Yeah.
Is that Taco Bell? Well, that doesn't answer my question.
Get everything you know.
It's the mom's scarves. And you're getting it. It's right there.
Look, if you live in an apartment and you don't want them to steal your stuff, just take off the air vent.
That's literally what Walter White does.
And you just put the money like right there.
Oh, that leg's probably fucked
broken.
Up.
He's probably broken leg. I told you, I ruined it for you.
I ruined animal videos for you. I hate it.
See an animal doing anything unusual or out of the ordinary or weird? The bird has freaking brain cancer. It's killing him. This cat right now is desperate for his life. Just kidding. I think he looked like he was enjoying
it. He was just sleeping.
You know, these are so dangerous. That can kill you. That's why they're wearing helmets partially. That thing, right in the head. World's a scary place, Alex.
It is. What is that?
That's in the same theme as, like, ignore my... That's, like, a thing now.
Okay. We should do an egg drop competition.
That'd be fun, a streamer like egg drop competition.
Like, do you know how in grade 8 or whatever it is that you do...
I failed mine so hard.
There's, like, egg drop, then there's, like, the bridge, and then there's, like, the tower, the tallest tower. Yeah. We should do, like, all three of those with the crew.
I did egg drop. Let's do egg drop. We'll do egg drop, just us.
No, we should do a little one with all three of them.
Let's do egg drop here, just us.
Yeah, we can do that.
Just us.
Like, a little mini competition for all three of them.
I did so bad at them, it'll be my redemption. I thought it was a cat. Well, how did that happen?
She just has the things too close together. So when it...
That was me last night. I believe that's a bunny.
Why is the nose so big?
What? That's gotta be a...
Oh, wait. I think it's an otter, I think.
It's a chinchilla.
Is it an otter?
I don't know.
Is that an otter?
I think I just find it so funny how we can't tell what it is. I didn't see that the first time.
I think that was a cat.
I didn't see that the first time. Holy fucking shit, dude. Okay, what are you? Is that
an otter?
I think that is not an otter. That's like a chinchilla. It's like chubby. It's fat.
Yeah, but underneath the otter got a little cheeky. That's not a bunny. The nose is way too big. There's no way. A hedgehog? Oh, maybe.
What is this?
A sign?
Okay,
metal sign?
I like that. That wasn't metal. It's like that thick plastic.
No, that was like a disc plate.
Oh,
metal,
maybe. Yeah, maybe. Went on for too long. Little pizzas. Why is this still going on?
I don't know. the lungs. Okay, look.
No, look, that's not what it looked like. It had a split. Yeah,
it was on the bottom. Yeah. You're right. But the nose, you see the nose?
Okay, wait, the game's not over yet.
Okay, wait, did otters always have big old lips like that?
No, I think there was a DLC patch that came out last week. What kind of dumbass question is that?
But look at that one. You can't see its big old...
Alex, I can't believe you just asked if
it's got some big lips. I haven't seen an otter with lips like that. All right,
the game's not over, though. The game is not over. We need Booty Bot to the scene. Booty Bot?
Well, you tell him where to go.
Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go?
Go on stream.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Booty Bot or Kick Bot.
Beep boop.
He's back!
Ayo.
He's back!
Oh, personality downloaded. What's up, homie? What's up, homies?
Sup?
Ooh. What did I just do?
Oh, what happened?
What did I just do?
I don't know.
See, I set it up beforehand. All right, Kickbot, are you there?
Beep boop.
All right, the game continues. We're going to do a few of these, okay? You ready to do it? Mm-hmm. Alex, do you want to hit or no?
I'll take a little hit, a little baby hit.
Now, Kickbot actually did really good at the... I would say towards the end of that stream, Kickbot had it down to a science to know when to kick somebody. So I think we're just going to reuse that code for this stream. So, Kickbot, please, Kickbot, show me Celery Man.
Would you like to see the hat wobble?
What does he say in response to that? Yeah, I don't know what he says. Okay, Kickbot.
Boop, dragging in now.
Thank you. Oh, wait, what is it? Hide video, non-video? What is it?
Yeah, right click. Yeah.
Okay, can you turn on your camera?
Man. Hello.
Hello.
What's going on?
All right, what's up? What's your name? Oh, wait, let me explain what's happening to chat. Hey, yeah, chat, ahead. So this guy has like maybe 30 seconds or less to make us laugh. And if you win, we're changing it because too many people made us laugh last time.
Okay.
Stop calling him Carlos. So only one person who wins will get the money. So out of all the people who make us laugh, we're going to draw a name.
Okay.
All right? All right, go ahead, Carl. Or what was your name again?
My name is Rico. Long time, you know, viewer, first time caller. So my joke is losing my virginity was a lot like my first football game. I was beaten and bruised at the end, but at least my dad came.
You called him Carlos.
And then he hit me with Rico. Also, that joke.
Gross.
Gross. Really gross.
How dare you?
All right, next one. Didn't make us laugh, but it was funny. It was funny, admittedly.
I feel bad not
Hello,
laughing.
Can you turn your camera? What do you mean you feel bad not laughing? Yeah.
I just got to do it real quick.
Well, at least. I'm sorry.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name?
Hi. I'm Noah.
Hi, Noah.
I'm trying to pause stream real quick. I'm so sorry.
Okay.
Okay, so mine's more of a story. It's not a joke.
Okay.
But one time, me and my boyfriend were doing the do, and he was like, Mountain I have a do. Surprise for you, because it was, you know, 4th of July weekend, so we had a surprise, and he was like, bend over, and I was like, okay, sure. So I did, and I heard some crinkling, and I was like, okay, whatever, and then he put Skittles in my asshole and told me he wanted... me to push them into his mouth.
did Booty Bot kick?
Kickbot, I think. Kickbot, was that you? Kickbot?
I don't know, I think it might be glitched. I don't know what.
She wanted to taste the rainbow?
That was approaching.
Yeah, a little.
Approaching beep boop.
TOS. It was approaching TOS.
It was approaching beep boop. Okay.
Let's get the next one in. Wait, are we saying if the kick can't make us laugh, it has to be the joke?
Yeah.
Okay, fair enough. We're ready, Kickbot. Thank you so much. Hello?
I want a neck tattoo.
Why? Because her?
Yeah.
It's bold.
It is.
It is bold. She looked good. Yeah, I agree. I think that it can look good.
Yeah.
Like, it's kind of a risk, because once you do it.
I feel like she's what I would like. Oh, hello.
Hello? What? Turn on your cam.
One sec.
They called her Shittles.
Shit.
Not you. Was she British at the start of the call?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
What was the joke, bro? His name?
I do not know.
Clayton?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What was that? What was that?
Know.
These people, this is so bad. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Hello. Goodbye. Someone just left. They joined. You know what? To make this more fun for us to have fun, we can laugh after the call. We can laugh when they leave the call. Or no laughing at all. What's more fun?
Chat?
Chat's more fun?
No, chat. I'm asking chat. No. No laughing.
No laugh. No laughing at all. No okay. None. All right. All right. All right. All right. Kickbot, bring him in. Hello?
Hello. Hi.
You can turn on your cam.
Yeah. Just doing that. Fuck. Hi. Is it on? Okay. Hi. Nice to meet
Hello.
You.
Hello. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Ethelstan.
Ethelstan.
Anthony.
Oh! Oh! Thank you! Sorry, go on.
Wait.
Yeah. If you can tell by my accent, obviously, I'm British. And I think this is a good opportunity for us to actually engage in a dialogue, okay? So, you know, I actually hold quite a bit of respect for the United States. I think it's a quite good country. But I do just have to say, you know, the UK will obviously be better in the fact that at least our schools aren't Call of Duty.
Okay. I thought this was going to be a part of the bit. But there was just a door laying on that wall. That was not a door out. That was just laying there. Why was that there? It was all done up.
Is that all you could think about?
The whole time I'm like, okay, what's he going to do with this door? That's all I could think about the entire time. I'm like, okay, when's the door come in? Pull up a...
Tell me why dudes like that are built with huge cocks.
With doors? wait, can we actually get a clip? I really want to show you this door. That was a fake door. Half of the chat's like, wait, what door?
What door? Okay, well, you're telling me to pull up a clip? You have to let them post it first.
Okay, yeah.
All right, Kickball, let's get in the next person. We'll check after this next person.
They're okay. Gaslighting me. They're like,
door? Just look. Hey, next person, can you just wait?
Yeah. We can see you, but
we can see you. Just hold up.
And I think this is a good opportunity for us to actually...
Wait, what is that?
It's a door leaning on the shelves.
What the hell?
Engage in a dialogue, okay? So, I actually hold...
But it's all done up.
Okay, that's so...
So the whole time I'm like, he's going to do the fake door thing.
That's so distracting. Right? What is that?
I thought he was going to try to do a thing like, this is a fridge. Okay. Oh, just kidding. It's actually just not. It's like, this isn't a real door.
Okay, that was really weird. All right. Guy. New guy.
President Reagan.
Hi, what's your name?
I'm President Reagan.
Oh, hello.
Hey.
Schlatt merch.
Wubby, I love what you got going on today, man. Fucking one love, brother.
Huh. Very white.
So. All right, next one. Let him land. They're all saying let him land. What was he gonna land?
Is because
of that merch?
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Sam. Hi.
Hi, Sam.
Wait. Is your name like Sam or Samn? It's spelled S-A-M-N.
Either way is fine. I actually have an open letter to the community right here.
Oh.
The letter C.
Is that doo-doo on your wall?
Alex, why did you come at him like that? He gave a really funny pun, the letter C, an open letter.
You didn't laugh, did you? Did you do something? What do you want?
Is that doo on your wall?
Why? I have a question for you. Why, when people coming in, are you not listening to them but instead criticizing them?
I am, but then I'm not laughing, so I gotta make my own humor, bro.
I know, but then... I'm not just standing there like, man, what the fuck?
Okay, listen. You could have sat there and then he just sit there and then we don't laugh and then he gets kicked. Right, or we do something.
You ready? Next one. Who's this? Who are you? He's gone. Just leaves. They join and they leave.
It's the same person both times. It was Jeebus. Jesus just coming and going.
Why? Classic Jesus, dude.
Right. Every time you pull in every that time you pull in
Jeebus, he just fucking leaves. Hello?
Oh.
Who is this?
Oh. Hello?
Hi.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
You can hear me?
Yeah.
Yes.
And see you.
We mute stream. I'm one of those guys right now. All right.
Okay. Hello.
I have a little bit of a story for when I was in junior high school. So my friends and I needed to finish a school project, which involved one of them dressing up as a bimbo and being proposed to by a lifesaver gummy. And it's called Crosshairs, if you're wondering. And it was in the back alleys of King Supers at 10 p.m. And a homeless man approached us, right? He had a wagon and you heard it clanking in the snow. You heard it crushing in the snow, you know? You know that feeling, Wubby? You know that feeling, don't you? Now, he yelled at us. He did not like that he was dressed as a bimbo and I was proposing to him with a lifesaver gummy. He yelled, "Fucking pussy bitches." And we just stood there. And I almost shat myself in front of a homeless man at the back of King Supers at 10 p.m. It was Friday night or Saturday night. I don't really know, Wubby. I'm really fucking high right now. So now we call ourselves the FPB gang.
Didn't ask.
You just spit. Did he disconnect himself?
That was so painful.
He just said needed the hand signal on that one.
My man went. Okay. My man bailed on himself.
There's something wrong with me because.
What did you notice about this guy?
He was holding a guitar.
No, I noticed that too. I thought that was
like, is he gonna do a song?
Yeah, I thought so too.
There's always something right that I see right at the beginning. I'm like, okay, when's this gonna come into play?
And guys, here's my advice to anybody else we bring on the stream. Here's my advice to you. Please. Have your finger ready on the disconnect button.
No, don't. It's way funnier when you struggle.
Because you guys, it's so much you guys funnier. Realize that right when you're done, you're nowhere ready to disconnect.
Don't tell them that.
Do we count the prediction? Dude, I don't even know what we count for the prediction. All right, you ready?
There is a prediction.
All right, let's go. Oh. Hey, what's up? Turn on your camera.
Professor Dumbledore. Oh, he's so quiet.
Hi. Oh, you're very quiet. I turned you up.
No, go ahead. I'm about to turn my gain up.
So turn it up a little bit, too.
I'll turn it up. Okay, gotcha.
Okay, talk.
Do-do-do. Does that sound good?
Yep.
Sound better?
Yep, let's hear it, Professor.
What's my what? Oh. All right, so Wubby, I'm going to give you two story options, a fart or a shit story.
I disconnected it.
I know, we saw.
I he already made me laugh.
I know, but
he already made me laugh, to be fair.
Yeah.
Booty, if they make me laugh, just get him out of there. Dude, I cannot believe I asked him for a story or whatever.
Like, and he goes, Professor. And he's like, wait, what? And then he's like, oh, wait, my name is Professor Dumbledore.
All right, you ready? You ready? Booty, next one. Hey, dude, you're in the running, by the way, so congrats. You didn't have to tell anything. Let him land. Okay, let him land. Hey, what's up, man?
How's it going?
Bro.
Shit. Does that count the videos? Is he's gone already?
he's just gone.
Like, he was at the bottom of the well.
Hey, how's it going? All right, I guess next person.
We didn't let him win.
I didn't do anything. Next, hello. Oh, hey, what's up, man?
Yeah. Oh.
Can you put?
I got a mute stream.
No shit. Can you put your cam on?
Yeah. One second.
We're gonna let you land, brother.
Okay. What up?
Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Yeah. All right, here we go. So, what's the difference between a sweet potato fresh out the oven and a pig thrown off a balcony?
What?
One is a heated yam, the other is a yeeted ham. That's it.
That's it. By the way, that would have disconnected us.
Oh, true.
That was a funny joke. I love his little, like,
that's it.
You know what? Should we bring back the hand signal?
Yeah. Can we make a new one?
Sure. What do you want it to be?
Okay. Yeah.
Just air quotes with one hand?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Well, here's the thing, though. I'm not trying to, no hand signal.
No, the hand signal.
No, because we're trying to recapture that lightning in a bottle. We don't want to force it. Let these people figure it out. You know? Okay, you ready? Let's go. Next person. We're only going to do a couple more.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello. Just like that, they're okay. Gone. Yeah. Just like that, they're gone. They came and they left. All right, next person. He's back. Oh, hello?
Elon Musk.
I don't know. Dude, look me in the eyes. Did that man know if he was muted?
I don't know. No.
I have no clue. I have no clue. I have no clue.
I don't know.
That was really funny, though. If he knew, that was pretty funny. All right, next one. No. I think he was doing air quotes too. He wasn't even seeing me.
I can't. There's a lot of people that have rejoined the screening.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Like if beep boop. If you've been on, join the waiting room again or something. It's hard to tell.
Just beep, lock boop. The channel. Beep boop, because then people can't rejoin it. Beep
boop. No. Just the people will listen. People will listen.
Okay.
All right.
Let's just do one more.
One more.
Yeah.
One more? Can we, hey, Kickbot, can we get Jeebus back in here?
I was just about to say the same thing.
This is his third attempt. Okay, here he comes. He's in. Jeebus, hello?
He has risen.
He has risen.
Hey, oh, mama, let me whisper in your ear.
Whoop!
We waited 3 connects. For that. It took me so long to figure out what the fuck the words he said were.
I'm sorry, but that was such.
We have a hand signal. You just ran away.
That was such autism. That was so autistic.
It took him 3 tries to muster up the courage for that one.
I want him to know, I want everyone in chat to know, that we are not laughing with him.
We are not laughing with him, we are laughing at him.
Oh, are you kidding? Dude, I think the funniest part of that was he pushes away, woo, and then he walks away, and then you see him lean in, he's like, oh shit. Also, Kickbot, you let that man flounder for longer than I would
have. Oh my god, it was, no, that's fine, that's great.
All right, one more, we can't end on that.
Okay, one more. I think all the people...
Hello?
Oh, yes?
What's up? Cam up, let's do it, baby.
All right. Hello?
Hello, what, you got a joke for us?
Yeah, I got, well, first off, let's take a shot.
Is that maple syrup?
Is that maple syrup?
Okay, anyways. So.
You suck. your mods pulled me in, right? I'm a teaching student at college. I'm in my last year, but I got into the JET program, which is an exchange program to Japan. So I'll be teaching in Japan next year. So pretty cool, right?
Congrats. Uh-huh.
Anyways, I believe it was Fitzgood? Fitzgod?
Whoever. Uh-huh. Fitzgod.
Yeah. He asked me if it
was... wait, did he do that? Kickbot, was that you?
Nope.
Oh, no, was it him? No, okay. Chad, he left on his own.
Beep boop, it was me. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, no.
It was you. Bring him back.
I want to hit. Let's let him land.
All I can look at is what the fuck's in the guy's head.
Beep boop.
He's gone.
Wait, what do you mean?
Yeah.
He's gone.
No. Beep boop.
Okay. Oh. I think.
Beep boop.
We'll get filled in on what that means in a little bit, I guess.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what happened?
I don't know.
What? Beep boop. It's all good.
Hold on. All right, we're back, we're filled in. Let's do one more to end it. Hey. We need one. Let's, no matter what happens, don't laugh this time. It'll be easy. Someone will come in and do something silly. We'll be fine.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello.
Bombo.
Hello, could you cam up? And he's, he just left. He just fucking, can I say you guys are fucking autistic? You know, people always.
They leave and they go back in the screen room. They're like, but I'm gonna sit here.
I'm so mad. Mm-hmm. It's literal fucking autism. You know what? You guys are saying let them land. They're leaving on their own.
Okay, how about this? We do not say their name at all until they're on video.
Okay. All right, let's get the final contestant mm-hmm. no matter what happens.
Happy 30th birthday.
Thank you. Wait. Final contestant, no matter what happens. You ready?
Yeah.
Hello. This fucking guy again, dude. Why is he muted? Does he know he's muted? For fuck's sake. What the fuck was that?
I think he said, are you Jewish?
I'm so sick of these fucking idiots, dude. I'm so sick.
You're playing with your hair.
I'm sick of these fucking idiots, man. All of them are fucking idiots. I can't even believe how dumb that was. Not a single person said a single fucking funny thing.
We laughed at all of them,
but they all suck, dude. Yeah. It was really funny. Screen new people. Dude, this is what we got. All right, everybody. Well, thank you for watching. High laugh you lose on 420. I hope you all had a good night tonight. I had fun. I hope you had fun. I'll see you guys on Friday. And then what? Sunday is media share. Sunday's media share. All right. Thank you guys so much. I'll see you on Friday. I had a lot of fun. I hope you had fun. Take it sneezy. Thank you for all the resubs. I see you. Bye-bye, everybody. Have a good, safe 420.